Hi everyone, my name is Tyler Stanczak, and in this video in particular, it's going to be a little different than all my other videos because I actually ended up doing a collaboration with Sele training to show you guys my top 5 hidden features that PowerPoint has offered. Now, these were features that took me a really long time to discover that PowerPoint actually had, and I'm going to guarantee you guys that you guys probably don't already know about these. There might be a few of these hidden features that you guys know about, but I guarantee you there's gonna be at least one that you don't know. So I really want you guys to go check out that video. It's actually going to be posted on Sele Training's YouTube channel, so I have a link to that in the description below. And also make sure to subscribe to his channel as a big thank you for allowing me to do a collab on his channel. If you haven't subscribed already to me, please do that. I would really appreciate the support. I know a majority of you guys that are watching these videos are not subscribed yet. It's free to do, so I would really appreciate it. And without further ado, I hope you guys have a great rest of your day, and I hope to see you guys in future videos. Thanks.